One of the things the Micra doesn't have in Canada is a full flat cargo space. But I managed to figure out how to get a full flat cargo in the back of a Micra. Now, this is no good if you're going to be carrying passengers. I don't carry any more than myself and my husband, so I wanted a cargo space. So I'm going to take this mat out and show you that I have full flat here now. So here's the original floor that was in the Micra, and it sat a lot lower. And here are the seats, which sort of sat up on a slant. So pretty much all I did was removed the base of the seat, and that just snaps out, and I stored that away in our basement. Now there is in here a metal bracket that held the front of the bottom of the seat, so we put some pipe insulation foam over that just so that it doesn't dig into the seat back, and just put a few regular floor mats down just to protect the fabric here. And now these fall flat. However, the floor was still much lower in the back than the seats. And we had an initial idea of using, building a floor and using some sort of a back tray for like a Jeep. It wouldn't need a lot of cutting. And so we just mucked around, looking around what we had on the property, and actually a friend of ours had a bunch of these soda crates. So let's just take the original back up there. So all I did was fit the soda crates directly over the styrofoam pan that contains all of our jack and accessories, and they fit there perfectly, three. And these are the I think it's 2 liter soda crates that you can pick up at any grocery supply store. Luckily a friend of mine had some, and so three of these fit perfectly across the back and give me a floor base that raises up to the seat. And then just this original, I think I'm gonna replace this with something better than a piece of MDF fiberboard crap, because sorry, but in our wet climate I think this will just be something that will end up turning moldy. So what I think I'm gonna do is get a piece of plastic core board, like the sign board, and rip the carpet off of this and attach it to make a template from this piece of fiberboard and put a plastic board in there, because I think in the future that's gonna end up getting wet. So now it falls completely flat, and all we need now is a nice custom mat to cover all of it. I was really hoping that we could get the South American kit for the March cargo. In South America they have a cargo version of this car, and it's really cool for those that need just a cargo space and no back seats. And so those kits, if they were available in North America, would be great. There's a lot of things in other countries available for the Micra, which is also called the March or the K13, but they're not available here in Canada. So anyway, that's an easy way if you want a full flat surface so you can have a lot more cargo space in the back of your Micra and you don't really care about carrying passengers. And I'll update you if I get a mat. Actually, I picked up a rug, just a floor rug, for like $30 at Home Depot, and I think I'm gonna cut that to fit the area. But it's just a carpeted rug, and I think I prefer to have some sort of a non-toxic but like rubbery surface so things don't slide around too much. But yep, it worked out pretty good. The only other thing that I may want to try to do is find something to cover up this cushion edge here, because the fabric is really delicate, let's call it. These seats are only like, they're just covered in very thin material that's Velcroed on, and then there's foam underneath that. So I may want to cut that mat and then make a little skirt and skirt the edge here in case we're banging anything in and out. But that's it. Really quick and simple. A couple of soda crates. Three to be exact, fits perfectly across the floor back and still gives you lots of storage underneath. take off the seat cushion and you have a full flat surface in the back of your Micra. And with the back seat down and the cargo space open up in the back, it feels so much brighter. I was used to a vehicle with a sunroof and this car just felt so dark and dingy inside, but with the seats down, it's so much brighter, and there's way better view out the back window without the headrests in the way. So I love the open feel inside of here now that we've turned it into a full flat cargo.